home truths are very relevant to what Startup Britain is, or Startup Loans are all about. The first is that, you know, we are in a global race today in this world. It's a very competitive world, and some countries will make it. They will be competitive, they'll be fit, they'll get their act together, they'll pay down their debts, they'll keep their taxes low, they'll start up new businesses, and some countries won't make it. And I'm determined Britain is going to be one of the countries that makes it. Home truth number two is that jobs don't come from the government. Jobs come from the private sector. And so what we need to do in our country, as we all know there have to be public spending reductions to deal with our deficit, as the state gets smaller, we need the private sector to get bigger. That vitally needs to happen. And that leads me to home truth number three, which is where startup loans come in, which is that while big business is absolutely vital for our country, big companies here in Lancashire like BAE Systems, fantastic British company, I spend a lot of time travelling the world trying to sell some of their products, great big businesses we have in Britain. But the truth is, home truth number three, is the new jobs predominantly will come from small and medium-sized and start-up businesses. And the good news here is that we have seen, over the last 2 years, 1 million new private sector jobs, and we've seen the fastest rate of new companies starting than at any time in our country for decades, both the year that's just passed and the year before that.